Flip the unit over. Remove 3 7.5 millimeter screws and 6 6 millimeter screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over. Open it up. Gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover, and slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. Lay the palm rest down. Peel back the tape. And unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Close the unit. Flip it on its side. And gently insert the opener pick between the hinge cover and the bottom cover. Slide along the edges to pop the hinge cover free. Then open the unit back up. Gently insert the opener pick between the back cover and the bezel. Slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. Remove 4 2-millimeter screws from the LCD panel. Flip the panel over and lay it down. Peel back the tape. And unplug the LCD cable from the LCD panel. Replace the LCD panel and plug the LCD cable back into the panel. Lay the LCD panel back in place, reseat any cables, and replace the 4 2-millimeter screws. Replace the bezel and gently push down to snap it back into place. Lay the palm rest down. And plug the palm rest cable back into the motherboard. plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the palm rest and gently push down to snap it back into place. Close the unit, flip it back over, and replace the three 7.5mm screws and six 6mm screws.